good.
Right over here.
Thank you. turning left shortly. Take a right there, that's the bottom of Cadillac Hill. So if this gets too bad, the bypass is Cadillac Hill. Can y'all come up here and park? Can y'all come up here to the left of me and park?
Bruce is trying to get to you, homie.
I don't even remember, because I couldn't see. I don't remember where I went. Is that light bothering you? Well, you got a big rock over here. And then can you see this one I'm standing on?
Yeah.
I think your only option is just to hug this, and you're gonna lift up on that one, but there's really nothing in front of that one. Just don't like gas it from there, because ease up on it so you can feel that rock. Yep. Oh, the back's what's hanging you up. Damn. Hey,
yeah.
I tell you what you need to do.
Okay.
Back all the way down and straddle this rock.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying.
Because that way you get out of all that down there. It's real bad down there.
I can't see nothing behind me. I don't know how I'm back up.
Yeah, you're good. Come on back. Easy. Stop. Okay. Now turn your wheels right.
Go forward?
Yeah, turn your... Oh,
shit. I dropped.
I think you can still get up, though. Yep. Yep. Oh, so close. Hey, turn right a little bit more. And then as soon as you get around that, as soon as you get to about right here, cut left.
From here, you think?
Yeah. Now left. Left. Alright, that's okay. Back up. Yeah. Whoa, right there. Cut your wheels all the way left.
Yeah, I was looking at top
of
the rock.
Yep, that's a big rock.
Okay, right there?
Yep. Hey Joey, I think your only chance is to do what Jeremy did and stay up here and straddle this rock, and then when you get past that rock, can you see that rock right there?
I can't really.
Alright, look, you're going to straddle this rock, you're going to turn into me right here. As soon as you get about right here, cut left sharp, because you've got a huge rock right here, okay? You almost had it. Nah. You need to be back over this way. Back down a little bit. Whoa. Cut your wheels this way. Oh, that's actually good. Just back up and then cut your wheels that way.
Yeah. No, you're good back here. No, you can go ahead and back up. Back up just a little bit.
Right there. Now cut left and give it gas. And just the only thing you have to worry about is not hitting your passenger side tire where I'm standing. Once you get to this point, cut it sharp left.
There's a right there
in those rocks, so your
tire
should hit and it should prevent you from going up there. Get it there. You can back up. That should be good enough. We got all night. We're gonna get you out this. Thanks, man. Now, this is what we got to figure out here.
Yeah, God solved.
Whoa. This root back here. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm gonna bump it a little bit.
All right, hold on though.
I don't know if it's my tires or my belt, but I can smell rubber. I'm sure it's tires. Man, I don't know what it looks like over there.
He's way down. That root is like 2 feet. Yeah, you can get over it if you bump it. Back up a little bit. Alright, now it's a straight 90, about 2 feet, with a little root at the top. But you can bump the shit out of it.
Yeah, you need to move.
I know, I'm just looking.
You see, he's also got a rock sitting right here that tire's gonna hit. But at least that might keep him from going that way.
Yeah. Yeah, you kind of let off at the top a little bit. Oh, that was just your wheel. Yeah. Hey, let me put a rock in there. Yeah, I mean, if he straddles this rock.
He might get up here. And, yeah, straddle that rock and get a much better angle that way.
Yeah.
Stay off that hill.
Hey, Joey.
Yeah.
Do you want to back at it and come at it at a different angle, or you want me to throw a rock under there? If I throw a rock under there, I know you can get up it.
Okay. I don't care. Whatever it's easier.
Just go ahead and back up. Back all the way to the back. Oh,
back up. It's gonna drop. Back up. It's gonna drop. It's good. That freaked me out for a second. I ain't gonna lie to you. Love you, Joe.
Cut your wheels. What you want to try to do, do you see that root right there?
Yeah.
That's what your tire was on. So if you can come up here, straddle that big ass rock, and come at it
that one,
and not get so far right.
Yeah, every time I bumped it, it was kicking me further right.
Yeah, and it was just getting higher and higher.
Yeah.
So that's, I mean, I think you could do that. If you wanted me to pull my winch to him, just so he didn't fall in that damn hole.
Yeah, so you know to just stay left.
Yeah.
Okay.
few little rocks and stuff, but it's nothing like that.
There's a spider the size of a golf ball between you and me.
see if I can fit through those rocks over there on the right. If not, we'll go the other way. It's 50-50. I mean, I think I can get up this right side, but I don't know, man.
I'm probably just gonna turn left right here because this spider is freaking me out.
Is it literally right there? Yeah. Hey, is that bypass right there by you, Joey?
Yeah, I'm literally right in front of it.
All right, I'm gonna try this like once over here on the right, and if I can't get up it, I'm just gonna back down. Thank you. might have to take it.
You might be backing down, Jeremy.
No. No, we ain't. We can go around it.
Thank you.
we could have done that during the day, no, man.
It was just as fun. I guarantee it was more fun at night.
I was doing it. I mean, for
video.
Please just be the trail. I don't want options. I just want the trail.
Oh, that was fun, man.
It was.